Hello children, how are you all? Have you enjoyed the first term? Now we are going to start the second term. So next lesson, yes, already here you have. You can read, I think so. Try to read that one. H-O-N-E-S-T-Y. What is this? Honesty. That is honesty. Do you know what is the meaning of that word honesty? No. Yes, some of you know. Okay, so let me explain what is the meaning of that and what is the lesson. Honesty is the best policy. Honesty is the best policy. Have you heard this sentence anytime? Yes, you heard. Yes, the famous quotation. The famous quotation. Honesty is the best policy. What is the meaning of honesty is the best policy? Honesty means always to be truthful. Honesty means to be truthful, to be kind, to be good. Always we should be very truthful and to be good. That is called honesty. So this always be truthful, be kind, be have good behavior. That is always best policy, best thing to us. Right? So what do we have in this lesson? Let us go through the textbook. So see that first of all. Have you ever cheated anyone? Have you ever cheated anyone? You know that. Yes, saying something wrong or else you deceive your friends, cheating them. Don't cheat me, you say, and your friends also, you cheated me. You say sometimes you cheated me. Like that you have conversation with your friends, na? Yes. Have you did? Is cheating a good habit or bad habit? Is it? What is that? What do you know? Yes, it is bad, na? So, can we cheat anyone? No. Okay, for the fun purpose, maybe one or two times if you do, that is okay. But really, we cannot cheat anyone. Okay, have you ever get caught by the teacher while cheating? Yes, in the exam while writing, copying from the others or any other without doing the homework I have done. Like that, have you tried to cheat your teacher? So, have you caught by your teacher? No. Yes, you all are very good students. But if you cheat, really that is not correct one. That's not good. So, cheating is a very bad habit. You can pass out your class by cheating, but will never succeed in your life. So, now in this class, in this exam, you may pass out by cheating your teacher or friends like this. But can you get the success in your life by cheating? Never at all. That's why instantly, immediately we may survive. But later, definitely we face a problem. So read the extract from the Experiments of Truth and know how Gandhiji hated cheating. So all of you know Mahatma Gandhi. Yes, whose picture is there? Mahatma Gandhi in the lesson. Mahatma Gandhi. What is his famous lesson? Experiments of Truth. His famous story book, Experiments of Truth. So this is also extract from that Experiments of Truth. A little bit example. So see this one. Mohan was very shy in his childhood. Mohan was very shy in his childhood. So, Mohan means who is Mohan? Can we take Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi? Yes, Gandhi's full name also. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, right? Okay, anything. So, he was very shy in his childhood. Shy means, you know, he has never speak before any others, never talk like this. So, he is very shy in his childhood. As soon as the school bell rang, he collected his books and hurried home. So whenever the school bell rang, immediately he has taken his bag and he ran away. So see that. But whenever your school completes, what do? First you speak to your friends, you enjoy with your friends, and then very slowly you go home. Right? Or else if you have any interesting toys or delicious food at home means, yes, you also run away. Right? So as soon as the school bell rang, he collected his books, all books, and hurried home. Hurried means very fast. So very fast he went to his home. Other boys chatted and stopped on the way, and some to play and other to eat. But Mohan always went straight to home. So other boys, but Mohan, he went off immediately. But what about other boys? They chatted. Chatted means chatting, to speak with others, to write with others, right? So chatted and stopped on the way. So on the way, they stop somewhere and they play some games. Some to play, some boys they play, and other to eat. Some boys, some people, some children, they eat something. But Mohan was always went straight to home. But Mohan didn't stop anywhere, didn't play with his friends anyway, and he didn't eat with them. Simply, whenever school bells ring, immediately he runs away. So that straight to home he went. He was afraid that the boys might stop him and make fun of him. He was afraid. Afraid means fear. So he was worried, fear about the other boys might stop. They may stop him and make fun of him. So maybe they crack some jokes on him and they may comment him. Like that, he was afraid of all those things. One day, the inspector of school inspectors. So in those days, nowadays means nothing but our principal or some other people. They may come and they see that one. But in those days, school inspectors, all of a sudden they visit and they check by asking some questions. How are you preparing? And there are some questions, and if they do the answers, okay. Otherwise, you are not preparing like that. They give some give some statements about the students, and they ask the students to prepare well also. So now here, that inspector of school, he came. Who is that inspector? Miss Jill. So see the children, G-I-L-E-S. Yes, he is there, but that is spelling silent. So Mr. Jill came to Mohan's school. So one day the inspector of school, so how the teachers are teaching, how the students are learning, to check it out, these inspectors visit. So this, like that, here also the person came. The person name is Mr. Jill. And to where did he come? To the Mohan's school. He read out 5 English words to the class and asked the boys to write them down. So he read out 5 words and he asked the students to write them, spellings. 5 words he had given. So I'm telling that one, you write those spellings of those words, he asked. And Mohan wrote 4 words correctly, but he could not spell the 5th word, kettle. So Mohan wrote 4 words very properly, very correctly, but he could not write one more word. That word is, 5th word is kettle. Kettle spelling K-E-T-T-L-E, right? But he couldn't remember, he couldn't write that one. Seeing Mohan's hesitation, the teacher made a sign from behind the inspector's back. He should copy the word from his neighbor's slate. Yes, of course, in those days, slates only, na? So, seeing Mohan's hesitation means whether to do that or not, whether to write it or not, in the confusion, doubtful. So, in that position he was, then the teacher made a signal. So, the teacher gave a signal from behind the inspector's back. So, the teacher stood behind inspector. From that place, the teacher had given the hint, signal to him. What is that? That he should copy the word from his neighbor's slate. So the inspector, he may scold. That's why, yes, you see that slate, like that. The teacher only suggested him to cheat. So see that. But Mohan ignored his signs. But whatever his teacher said, no, he didn't care. He didn't obey. So ignored completely his signs. The other boys wrote all 5 words correctly, but Mohan wrote only 4. So remaining all boys, yes, they are ready to cheat it also. Whatever it is, they know or they may cheat it. But they all have written 5 words. But this person, Mohan, has written only 4 words. One, he couldn't remember the spelling. After the inspector had left, the teacher scolded him. So, inspector by saying that, okay, one or two members, one or two words, if they don't write, they never mind it. Learn next time properly, like that they say. So, he went off and later the teacher came and he started to scold. What do you think? So, don't you, I suggested you not to look into the another slate. Why don't you look at, why didn't you write the answer like that? He started to scold him. So, I told you to copy from your neighbor, he said angrily. I told you not to copy from your neighbor, from your friend's slate. Why didn't you copy? So, couldn't you ever do that correctly? So, couldn't you do that any time? You never do that correctly. Always you are like that only. Very angrily he scolded Mohan. So everyone laughed. Yes, in the class also teacher is scolding any of our friends. If you laugh, how is it? Yes, the person will feel shy. So that's why we cannot laugh. Everyone laughed. As Mohan went home that evening, he was not unhappy. But here see. So when he went home in the evening, he was not unhappy. That means he was happy only. Why was he happy? Teacher scolded him. He wrote only 4 words. But why was he happy? Because he knew he had done the right thing. Even the teacher scolded also. He knew that he had done the correct one only. What is that? What did he know? Those only he wrote. But he didn't cheat and he didn't copy from others. Right? So that's why he felt so happy. Whatever I know, those only I wrote. So not necessary to cheat from the others. For that he was very happy. What made him sad was that his teacher had asked him to cheat. But later he felt little bit sad, worried about only one thing. That is, his teacher only asked him to copy from others. To copy from others. So to cheat them. So that is not the correct that he thought. That's why he was not happy for that. But without cheating, without copying from others, what he had written, those 4 words only correct, one is wrong also. He was very happy that day. Okay. But he was little bit sad that teacher suggested him to cheat. But did he cheat? No. That's why he was happy. Okay, children. So this is the lesson. Anytime we cannot cheat anyone, what we believe which is the correct, that is only we should follow in any conditions. Okay, children. So let's see the next topic.